Meet Frances Voon, a global human rights leader who's dedicated her life to advancing the rights of refugees. Having worked on the front line of the UN humanitarian response to the refugee crisis, Ms. Voon is now working to reshape the narrative on refugee policy as Executive Manager of the Caldor Centre for International Refugee Law at the University of New South Wales.